Hello and welcome to my channel We Love Cricket. The 14th match of Pakistan Super League Season 4 have been played between Multan Sultans and Peshawar Zalmi at Sharjah Cricket Stadium. Here is the complete recap of the match. Peshawar Zalmi captain Darren Sammy won the toss and decided to field first. His decision proved very fruitful straight away as Hasan Ali got the big wicket of James wins in the very first over. At 1-for-1, Johnson Charles joined Umar Sadiq and they put on a partnership of 80 runs for the second wicket to put their team in a great position to post a competitive total on board. Umar Sadiq was the second wicket to fall for Multan, who got dismissed in the 9th over after making 20 runs. In the following over, Johnson Charles also got out after playing an excellent innings of 53 runs off 34 balls. After 10 overs, Multan Sultans were 89 for 3 and they were in a good position to post a decent total on board, especially with experienced pair of Shoaib Malik and Daniel Christian on the wicket. But both these T20 veterans was finding it very tough to hit the boundaries. And from overs 10 to 15, they could add only 28 runs and they were 117 for 3 at the end of 15 overs. Multan Sultans were hoping to add 40 to 50 more runs in the last 5 overs, but Peshawar bowlers had some other plans and they bowled brilliantly in death overs and took all remaining 7 wickets and only gave away 28 runs in these last 5 overs. Multan Sultans ended their innings at 145 all out. Johnson Charles was the top scorer for them with 53 runs, while for Peshawar Zalmi, Hasan Ali was the most successful bowler who picked up 4 wickets once again in this year's PSL. Here is the complete scorecard of Multan Sultan's innings. Umar Siddiq made 20 runs. James Wins got a first ball duck. Johnson Charles made 53 runs. Shoaib Malik made 22 runs. Daniel Christian made 17 runs. Shahid Afridi made 14 runs. Hamad Azam made 0. Chris Green made 3 runs. Mohammad Ilyas made 1 run. Junaid Khan made 0 and Mohammad Irfan remained not out on 0. Chasing the target of 146 runs, Peshawar Zalmi didn't get off to an ideal start as they lost the big wicket of Kamran Akmal in the very first over. David Malan then joined Imamul Haq on the crease and they put on 68 runs for the second wicket and put their team in a good position to chase down the target successfully. In the 12th over of the innings, Daniel Christian managed to break this partnership with the wicket of David Malan, who went after making 38 runs. Liam Dawson then made his way out in the middle to bat at number 4 for Peshawar, and he together with Imamul Haq put on 40 runs for the third wicket. At the end of 16 overs, Peshawar Zalmi were 114 for 3 and they required another 32 runs to win in the remaining 4 overs. Junaid Khan bowled the 17th over for Multan Sultans and he managed to get the wicket of well-settled Imamul Haq and things were started to get interesting. After 17 overs, Peshawar Zalmi's score was 115 for 4 and they required 31 more runs to win in last 3 overs. With the required run rate above 10, the match was pretty much in the balance, but with 2 big hitters, Karan Pollard and Darren Sammy were on the wicket, Peshawar was slight favourites heading into these last 3 overs. Mohammad Irfan was given the responsibility to bowl the 18th over and a wicket or two in this over could turn the tie in Multan's favour. But Karen Ballard looked in a hurry to finish the match as he smashed four sixes of four balls to end all hopes of Multan Sultans winning this match. Peshawar Zalmi won 139 for 4 after 18 overs, only 7 runs behind their target. Junaid Khan bowled an excellent 19th over in which he only conceded 4 runs and also took the wicket of dangerous Karen Pollard. Shahid Afridi was given the responsibility to bowl the final over and defend 3 runs, but even for him that was almost an impossible task. Peshawar Zalmi batsmen Darren Sammy and Wahab Riaz easily scored these 3 runs with 3 singles as they reached their target of 146 with couple of balls to spare. Imamul Haq was the top scorer for Zalmi, who made 52 runs, while for Multan Sultans, Junaid Khan and Daniel Christian were the most successful bowlers, who took 2 wickets each. Here is the complete scorecard of Peshawar Zalmi innings. Imamul Haq made 52 runs, Kamran Akmal made 4 runs, David Malan made 38 runs, Liam Dawson made 18 runs, Karen Pollard made 25 runs, Darren Sammy remained not out on 5, and Wahab Riaz remained not out on 2. Hasan Ali was declared man of the match for his superb bowling. He took 4 wickets for 17 runs. Peshawar Zalmi are now have 3 wins and 2 losses, while Multan Sultans are struggling at bottom of the table with just 1 win out of 5. Please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel to watch more cricket related videos. Thank you.